Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 9, verse 20. But if not, may fire come out from Abimelech, burning up the townsmen of Shechem and Beth-millo, and may fire come out from the townsmen of Shechem and Beth-millo, for the destruction of Abimelech.